How to replace the display panel or touchscreen assembly.
Caution: observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless LAN module, hard disk drive, and base plate frame. Note: the removal and replacement procedures are the same for both the touchscreen assembly and for the non-touch display panel assembly. The procedures shown here are on a touchscreen assembly. Removal: disconnect 1 to 2 display panel cable connectors from the system board and lift the display panel cable out of its routing channel in the top cover. Note: touchscreen models use display panel cables with 2 connectors. Non-touch use only 1 connector. Lift the wireless antenna cables out of both routing hooks in the speaker assembly. Note: it may be necessary to temporarily remove the speaker cable from the system board. Remove the 4 5mm P1 Phillips head screws, one from the left hinge and 3 from the right hinge, that secure the display panel assembly to the top cover. Carefully pivot up the top cover to open the display panel hinges to a 45 to 90 degree angle. Lift the top cover out from under the display panel hinges and off of the display panel assembly. Replacement. With the hinges up, hook the top cover under and around the display panel hinges and then down onto the display panel assembly. Carefully close the hinges into place over the top cover alignment pins and screw holes. Replace the 4 5mm P1 Phillips head screws, 3 in the right hinge and 1 in the left hinge, to secure the display panel assembly to the top cover. Tuck the wireless antenna cables into both routing hooks in the speaker assembly. Note: if the speaker cable was disconnected and lifted out of its routing hook earlier, reroute it and reconnect it to the system board. Connect 1 to 2 display panel cable connectors to the system board and tuck the cable into the routing channel in the top cover. Note: touchscreen models use display panel cables with 2 connectors. Non-touch use only 1 connector. Continue the reassembly. Replace the base plate frame, hard disk drive, wireless LAN module, battery, and base enclosure.